I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
They set a trap. They actually set a trap.
This way. It's not safe. I know a place we can hide. Should do it. We need to keep moving. Yeah, you have to hook it to that tree. I'll find a way up for you too. Come on, quickly! I can't jump over that gully. Thanks. Another raptor. Huh. All right, it's gone. It's ill. We can't leave it like this. The raptors will eat it.
Run!
Too close. Come on, my hideout's just through that hole. We're almost there.
Thanks a lot, Eric.
You know who I am?
Your parents are here.
They're looking for you.
You're Alan Grant. What are you doing here?
Your parents, invited me along.
Be careful with that. T-Rex scares some of the smaller ones away, but it attracts one really big one with a fin. Listen, compies! Those copies aren't so bad on their own, but if you meet a group, it's bad news. Luckily, the T-Rex scares them off. That or they just don't like this. More copies!
Shh.
Dr. Grant?
There's a boat. Right alongside the bank. Looks in good shape.
Listen.
What?
It's my dad's satellite phone. Mom! Dad! Dad! Mom!
Eric!
How did you know we were here?
The phone! The stupid jingle from the store, I heard it!
I don't have it. I loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he...